$350. It's Jeffrey. There you are, Jeffrey. Right over here, will you please? Yeah. Now, Jeffrey, I'm not going to ask you where you're from. Where do you live?
Huntington Beach.
Right out here. Are you a Californian originally?
Yes, I'm from Westminster, right next door.
What do you do?
I'm an offshore crane operator.
And you were once a football player.
Yes.
And probably a basketball player.
No.
No?
No.
Football. Where'd you play football?
Bolsa Grande High School.
I see. Now, Jeffrey, do you have a chance to see our show occasionally?
Every now and then.
Good for you. Now, I would like to send you back to, where, Huntington Beach?
Sure.
I don't mean I just want to send you back. I don't mean that. I was going to say I want to send you back to wherever it was, you see, with whatever I'm about to show you. And then I forgot for a moment where you were from. But it's Huntington Beach, isn't it?
Right.
Okay. I want to send you back to San Quentin, Huntington, with this
beautiful kitchen appliances. From Gibson, kitchen appliances featuring a frost-clear refrigerator freezer with adjustable cantilever shelves, twin glide-out crispers, and a total energy-saving system. A portable dishwasher with three levels of washing action and energy saver switch. A microwave oven with digital timer and temperature sensor cooking probe. And a Module Master electric range with self-cleaning oven, all from Gibson, one of the White Consolidated Industries. It's a prize package worth $2,370.
Now, Jeffrey, in addition to playing football, did you ever participate in track?
No.
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 Well, we're going to have a hurdles race here, you see? And this guy's going to do the hurdling. Now, John, what do you know about him?
He's Switzer's licorice, cherry and strawberry. Chewy, long-lasting, delicious. One taste and you'll discover why you'll never swap your Switzer.
Well, you'll never what?
You'll never swap your Switzer.
You'll never swap your Switzer. Okay, now, 89 cents is the price. He can get over this first hurdle if you can pick out the product that's less than 89 cents. You see how we play the game? All right, John, what are the first two products?
Touchable Shine Favor, the shine that stays beautiful even when touched. Now, Favor gives you more for your money, big new size, same low price. Or Hall's Mentholyptus Cough Tablets, vapor action penetrates, helps your stuffy nose feel clear. Hall's soothes your throat. Now available, Hall's Sugar Free, uses directed.
How about it?
The Hall's.
The Hall's? Okay, it's unanimous. It says Hall's, that's right. All right, John, what's the hurdle number two?
Wind down and really relax with Lipton Herbal Tea. It's a soothing blend of natural herbs, spices, and fruit. Absolutely no caffeine. It's delicious. Or Cecilia, delicious natural strength lemon juice. Not reconstituted, just real taste, flavor, and aroma of fresh sun-ripened lemon. Cecilia.
Which one is less than 89 cents?
I'd say the lemon juice.
You'd say the lemon juice, so I'll mark the lemon juice, and I'll ask John what we have at the last hurdle.
Dentine six-pack chewing gum. While you're chewing Dentine, it freshens your breath as effectively as mouthwash. You can brush your breath with Dentine. Or Superclip holds what you want when you want it. Self adhesive or screw in the household organizer in the Try It Now package. Superclip.
And
I'll give it Superclip.
Superclip. They've applauded everything he has done, which would indicate that he's a winner if the audience is right. Okay, we're ready for the race. On your mark, get set. There he goes. Boy, that thing was loud today, wasn't it? That hurt my own ear. Somebody put an overload in that thing. Here comes that first hurdle. Oh, don't miss. No, I thought you were going to miss on the first hurdle. Yeah. He doesn't seem to be going quite as fast today. I don't think he got enough sleep last night. No, he's not real quick. That's right, Jeff. Oh, you made it. One more now, and you're a winner. One more. Here he comes. Here comes the hurdle. Come on, a little extra effort. Oh. Doggone it, Jeffrey. He didn't make. But remember one thing. Don't swap your Switzer. Thank you, Jeffrey. Bye-bye. We are going to play another pricing game after we do business with you.